Hey guys, this is Josh out here at Holiday World of Katy. Today we're gonna go over the 2016 Montana 3911 front bathroom. This is gonna be your legacy edition. We can start up here in the front cap. We got a painted fiberglass front cap. You can see you got the new decals on it already. LED lighting in the front. Your Moride pin box up here to take away all that jerking motion out of it. Great storage down here. If you want to go ahead and do a generator, you're more than capable of doing that. Of course, you can see my 6-point auto level feature on here. Great, great feature that's standard on all my Montanas. You have a nice gel coat fiberglass finish on the outside. It's gonna be really helpful against the UV rays. And then, of course, storage. All my Montanas are gonna have excellent storage. You can actually see inside of here, Keystone does take pride in all of its welding. So we have excellent welds inside of here. I also want to point out a new feature for them. All your wiring here is color coded. And so if you ever do have to bring your unit in for service, it's gonna be so much easier to get to diagnose the issues and to go ahead and fix them for you. It's also climate controlled inside of there. Frameless windows, of course. And you do have a nice outdoor speakers. It's something small and simple, but it's actually new for this year for Montana. Of course, you do have a nice power awning here. You actually get two of them with this coach. One right here and one on the back side. So your whole right side of your camper is all camping area here. Of course, you still have your four steps for entrance into the Montana, but this year they went ahead and added the aluminum steps to it. A little sturdier, a little nicer. I'm also gonna point out that this is a legacy edition. You're gonna have your Moride 4100 suspension on here. We'll give you 4 inches of going up and down. A lot better system than most out there. All right guys, we're in the opposite side of the Montana. You can see your two slides here. This coach is gonna have 3 slides in total. Propane, one on each side. Here's your other side of your pass-through storage. Nice big area. Of course, all your hookups are gonna be over here. And then they do provide you with an extra little cubby hole here. For just extra storage there. All right, your valves are gonna be right here. So you're gonna have 2 valves there for gray and black water. Notice the roof on this one here, it does fold over onto the sidewalls. It's gonna help tremendously with the water. Nice aluminum or alloy rims there. All right guys, we're in the backside of the Montana. You can see the Legacy Edition will give you the fiberglass back cap here. She is a 50 amp unit, which means she already has 2 ACs, ladder already to get to the roof. You're already prepped with the backup camera. It's already installed. I know some units will have it prepped for it, but this one's actually already gonna have it in there. Nice frameless windows in the back, and you do have a 1-inch receiver back here. Now this receiver here is rated for about 150 pounds or so, so it's perfect to have a cooler, maybe add a bicycle rack to it. Let's go on inside and check out this great floor plan. We're inside the Montana 3911. Very first thing I want to talk about when we walk into the coach is this little flat screen here. What this is your Jensen in-command system, okay? So it's a touchscreen system which allows you to check your tank levels, put your slides in, work your lights, your landing gear, you name it, you can work it from here. Very cool thing about this is you can get an app on your smartphone, so you're not limited to this little system here. You can actually walk around it. About 100 feet via Bluetooth, you can actually operate everything on your smartphone, which is, you know, it's great freedom actually to walk around outside your camper and be able to operate everything on it. Also, another cool thing is if you were to equip this Montana with a generator, you can actually start it on and off and check all your fuel levels with it too. So it's a great addition to the Montana. Let's come around here. You do have your dinette here. This will stretch out, make seating for four. You do have 2 additional chairs underneath your bedding right now. I want to point out your shades. This is new for this year. So you got your sun shades here, and if you want to block it completely out, the light, you got a nice little solid surface there. These are a lot easier to keep clean, a lot nicer looking too as well. Theater seating, of course. Both these are recliners. Great storage. All throughout, Montana is actually known for their storage. Great, you have LED lighting here, all throughout the coach. You can see that this is all through all the windows. These shades here are on all the windows here. Nice big couch, which we'll pull out and make a trifold sleeping bed. I also want to point out you do have little end stands on each side so you can put your drinks there. You also have plug-ins on each side so you can charge your electronics there. More storage above me as well. I want to point out on the ceiling, this is an arch ceiling, so it's not a flat one. It creates the effect of more space. And on this particular one, all Legacies are going to have your Quiet Whisper AC. So that's two 30,000 BTU air conditioners that are ducted in, residential return system here. A lot quieter, a lot more efficient. Big screen TV, of course, with a sound bar. Nice little fireplace that actually will put off heat. So all you folks that want to go up north, you can actually save on your propane. Just use your little fireplace here. Very minimal carpeting on the floor here. Very easy to keep clean. Montana added this nice big pantry in here for all your dry goods. Tons and tons of storage there. You got a nice little light above it. Good countertop space. You do have Corian countertops here. Drawers, nice deep drawers here. You got four of them here. They went ahead and put the Corian for a little backsplash, as well as to cover this up. So when you do put this down, it's actually nice and flush. You get good countertop space here as well. Convection microwave oven, of course. You get only the best Montana. Samsung residential refrigerator with the French doors. So you do have an ice maker in here. 18 cubic feet. So you have tons of space to put all your goods. You do have that big pantry over there, but they still go ahead and give you this here for canned goods. So you still have plenty of space in here. And then, of course, the island. This is a nice feature on this particular floor plan. You have nice, deep stainless steel sinks. You got the 70-30 split here. Pull-out faucet, of course. The island gives you more countertop space, as well as more storage in here. There's tons of storage. Nice little place to put a little waste bin here. Come around here. This is the 3911. So this will be the front bathroom one. This actually will be your half bath. Notice that door, how it opened up. This is new for Montana for this year. What they did was they asked the guys, Mo Ride, to go ahead and create this little gimmick here for the door to open up. Actually, you'll see that on all your high-end Newmar motorhomes. Great half bath there, plenty of countertop space. Corian countertops. You have a window and, of course, medicine cabinet or the porcelain toilet. Let's go on up into the bedroom. Nice master bedroom here. It's kind of in the middle of the camper here, but you can't close it off. You do have two doors, so nobody can come through your bedroom if you don't want them to. Nice big king bed. You still have end tables here with plug-ins, so you can charge your electronics there, drink a nice beverage while you're watching your television here. It already is equipped with a TV. Nice space over here. Of course, more and more drawers. Nice deep drawers. And then, of course, your AC is zone controlled, so you can go ahead and control how you want. You know, if you want your living room to be different from your bedroom, you can go ahead and do that. Nice little seating area here to sit down, change your shoes, whatnot. You can put your laundry, your dirty laundry in here. It's got a little bag just for that. And inside of there was your hose for your central vacuum system, which Montana does come equipped with. Okay, like I said, you can close your bedroom door off if you want to. Coming in here, you're gonna have your restroom. All right, guys, we're inside of the front of the camper. This is the highlight of this particular floor plan at 3911 front bathroom. Three drawers here for more storage, nice little countertop space. You have his and her vanities, sinks here with Corian countertops all throughout. Great lighting here and storage for all your needs. Can't stress the storage enough. This particular one, you already have your toilet paper holder here. Nice big closet back here. So the whole front cap of this particular camper is a nice deep closet, okay? And your washer dryer hookups are not inside of here, so you don't lose any of this space here. Great, great, great storage. You do have your towel rack already there. And back over here, you are gonna have very, very deep cabinets. My whole arm's length in there. This is actually below here, you're actually prepped for washer dryer, so if you want to go ahead and do that, you can. You can go ahead and fit a stackable unit here or a combo, whichever one you'd prefer. And then I can't say enough about the large shower, one piece fiberglass shower. So it's not a little plastic, it's actually fiberglass with a skylight. Of course, it's got the seat there for the ladies. Very, very nice. And the porcelain toilet, of course. All right, guys, Rex and I want to thank you for watching this video on the 3911 Legacy Montana. I enjoyed talking about it. I know Rex here enjoyed seeing this for the first time ever. It's his first time out here at Holiday World with us. If you need any more information on this particular camper, you can call myself, Josh, or Rex here at 281-371-7200. Be more than happy to give you a great deal or all the information you need on this particular camper. Thank you guys very much from Holiday World of Katie.